Kalasa town is around 6.5 kilometers from Annapurneshwari temple of Horanadu. As soon as you enter Kalasa from Horanadu, towards the extreme end of straight road which goes through the town, you can see the very famous Kalaseshwara temple. Our first destination, Vasishta Tirtha, is 1.5 kilometers from this place. To reach Vasishta Tirtha, you need to take the road which is on the other side of the temple. The tar road to reach Vasishta Tirtha ends here. What you get after this point for next 1 km till the destination is just a dirt road with metal, stone and dry gravel. During monsoon, this stretch may become really muddy. What we are seeing here is the Bhadra River which flows calmly through Kalasa. The beautiful pedestrian hanging bridge built across the river adds beauty to the place. The river Bhadra originates at Ganga Mula near Kudremukha and flows east across the southern part of Deccan Plateau. It flows through the towns of Kudremukha, Kalasa, Horanadu, Balehonnur, Balehole and Narasimhrajpura. Bhadra meets Tunga River at Kudli, a small town near Shivamogga. Later it continues as Tungabhadra, a major tributary of River Krishna, then empties into Bay of Bengal. Tradition traces the origin of Kalaseshwara temple to events related in Skanda Purana. According to it, the wedding of Lord Shiva and Parvati in Himalayas caused a shift in the earth's rotation because of the attendance of all gods and goddesses. To restore the earth's balance, Lord Shiva requested sage Agastya to travel south. Agastya, however, expressed his wish to witness the wedding. Lord Shiva assured to grant divine vision to the sage, which would enable him to witness the wedding from any part of the world. Agastya travelled southward and resided in Kalasa, and from there he watched the wedding. A Shivalinga appeared out of his Kalasha, which means pot. He built a temple here and installed the Linga in it. This is why the temple is now called as Kalaseshwara Temple. The Girija Kalyana, marriage of Lord Shiva and Parvati, is celebrated in Kalasa every year to commemorate this tradition.